And I was like, what is a knife? What does it
sound like?
I mean,
just punched her hand like I was like, what? What
does that even sound like?
I think the same with Toby as well. If he lies in this other position, it's a really loud sound.
Yeah, but you guys were actually together.
Yeah. Hey there.
Well, you could kind of say the same thing about you two.
It was definitely a bromance.
That was funny times.
That was good times. Good times for me, bad times for you. I don't mind.
No, we can't talk about it now.
Hello. You did show me the best film we've ever made, though.
Yeah, true.
Master and Commander.
Oh, that's a good
Russell Crowe.
I've been reading those books.
It's my favourite.
Is that actually
film?
Yeah, it's so good.
Is it? I've never seen it. I don't trust any film with Russell Crowe unless it's called Gladiator.
I've got a VHS.
18.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I saw the book.
I've literally gone through the entire series on book 18.
I mean, I thought it was a bit boring.
But you want to watch the film?
But yeah, I've got it on VHS, but I can't play it. I don't have video player.
There is a digital copy of it somewhere on the internet.
I'm curious.
Hot Locker.
Which one? You can go to my phone, man.
Yeah, take my phone. Like, that's really interesting. My brother went over there. Yeah.